Dallas carries it through the neutral zone.
Wow, that's got to be a call. We've got a guy down, and gloves are going to go down.
You don't like seeing injured players on the ice, but I love the response of his teammates.
And it's over with one last resounding punch. But what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
The Maple Leafs players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.